I'm getting ready to make mozzarella cheese. Look at the cream on top of the goat's milk. It's heavenly. I'll show y'all a picture of my mozzarella. After I make mozzarella, you can use the whey. That's where we get curds and whey from. The whey that the liquid that's in separates from the curds, and I can do ricotta cheese. All right. Look here, guys. Mozzarella. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's amazing. Oh, it's so awesome.
Looks like gum.